What's up, everyone? We are out here today throwing a really cool new crankbait from Lucky Craft. And as always, you know, they do something different with their baits, and this one is no exception. This is the LC 2.5 DRS, and you can see a great color right there. That is Sif Chad. That chartreuse on the belly is just, I think it looks beautiful. But what's really cool about this bait is the sound. I mean, you can hear right there, very unique sound for any square bill out there on the market. And you can see today that the water's a little bit dirtier. And I honestly feel like with that sound, that one knocker sound, they're able to track that bait down and find it and really key in on it a lot better than a silent bait when the water's got a little more color to it. So you guys stay tuned. We got some cool footage with the LC 2.5 DRS. And check them out at your local tackle store. This thing, it's legit, I'm telling you.
Not feeling that. It ain't getting down very high. There, you're not doing your video?
I've only done it a couple of times down here. I mean, because it's lucky you find it, you know? But for three straight, after me and Jennifer did that, for three straight weeks after that, I could catch them.
Well, just a little one, but still. Let's see here. This could be tricky. Just a little Gunnersville bass, but you know what? That LC 2.5 DRS and that one knocker sound that's in it, this is one of several fish that we've already caught today. And I'm telling you, I think you honestly can go behind people with this new crankbait and catch fish behind them, because it's a sound and a square bill that they've never heard. And that makes it a lot of, you know, a big difference on a lake like Gunnersville, where there's a lot of pressure on these fish. So you guys check out the LC 2.5 DRS, another little Tennessee River bass, but still, this thing's a killer out here. We'll show it to you real quick. They smoke it. Awesome color too. It's called Sif Chad. Sick. Get back at it.